Oh. All right, I think I had you. Yep. I'm excited for April. There's supposed to be a total solar eclipse in my area on April 8th. Would love to see it. Well, not see it, but you know. Take a picture of it if the skies allow it, if it's not gloomy. Although we do get a lot of rain in April over here, April showers. And a total solar eclipse happens about every 70 years, about. At least the ones that where I'm at can see. And the next one will be approximately 2099 as the year. Yeah. I don't know if I would be around that long. I don't know. Because that means I would have to be, what, about 104. Oh, jeez. Probably.
How's it going, Caged?
I mean, to be fair, a lot of my family suffers from cancer. Yeah. Like, my grandmother had a stroke and cancer. My father had cancer, and that's what took him.
Doing good, kids. Gonna be playing Dragon's Dogma. Never played this game before. I had it on console and never tried it. Like Skyrim was more important at that time. Was it Skyrim?
Skyrim.
Yeah.
That reminds me, I can put the theme of that on Notebox. Ooh. I can also play that. I know how to play it on guitar. Well, the shortened version that I know.
Yeah. What are you being up to today, Caged? In another place, in another life, another child of man blazes your path.
How dark it's gotten. Have you a light source?
Pursue the dragon.
Dragon's roost is just beyond. You should hurry.
Let me get this box. There we go.
We near our journey's end. The final station of our long struggle. Shows itself.
Oh shit. Giant dragon.
Come.
It's beyond imagining. Mind the edge, master.
Forging my fire. The next link in the endless chain.
A fall here means certain death. This way! Goblin! Even in numbers, a weakling is moving still.
Awesome.
Now, attack! Now, arisen, end it! Follow me, arisen.
I'm following. Hey, Rob. How are you doing?
Arisen. Watch your step.
Doing good. I finally got Dragon's Dogma by yesterday.
Is our valor pit against the worm's evil? Careful! A goblin! It's far stronger than a common goblin. No interruptions.
No.
Doing good. I see you're playing Bad Dragons of Dogma.
Nice. Was the feet of countless pilgrims pushing down this road to the temple. Rain steel upon it.
Stupid you.
It wasn't supposed to be picking up my partner. I was supposed to be picking up the goblin. God. I was going for the goblin. I just picked up the person showing me around and like. I wanted to pick up the goblin and throw it into the fire.
Not the person that's showing you around.
Lol, that's gonna happen. Not supposed to.
Careful! A goblin!
I sense another presence. A mighty beast.
I know that there are probably some characters in games where I wish I could do that. Because they get annoying. This is definitely not one of those stuff.
No. Also, he was going to... He was holding the goblin to kill. Yeah.
More bodies.
What the fuck is that? It looks like... Oh. A falcon and a... A monkey.
Strike it when it alights.
A falcon and a monkey. It was, I guess.
The carp wears an expression of sheep terror.
A flying beast arisen! This way!
A lot of goblins.
I might actually see if I can get a copy of a game that I used to play.
Which game?
Baldur's Gate and Dark Alliance 1.
Oh, I have Baldur's Gate. Except
Dark Alliance 1.
I have all except the newest one.
Oh wow. Nice. But yeah, no, I used to play that game with my grandma. She loved playing those sorts of games. Just played. She also played Champions of Norrath, which is like literally just like a. Just a different storyline. Literally, that's the only difference. Because Champions of Norrath Return to Arms, which is the sequel of Champions of Norrath.
Yeah. Nice. I've been playing this a long time. I know some things about this game, and I can't wait for the second game to come out. Yeah, the second game looks really good.
We cannot suffer the worm to work any further atrocities.
Oh shit.
Our goal is ahead.
Hello, anybody home?
Arisen! This way, sir!
Let's join them.
The worm awaits beyond, sir. I should be proud to guide you.
Snow Hobby!
Hidden away
this
here.
Till the fear of life. Beasts.
It's a chest. Gimme, gimme,
Arisen!
Gimme, gimme.
This way, sir!
Stay ever ready as we advance.
Hasper juice.
Our army is routed. It is plain truth. Beyond that grand door, the dragon makes its roost.
Yeah, Chris. No.
Yeah. It's a giant lion with a. Is that a goat?
Oh. I remember there's. There's a. Race that you could play as in Champions Return to Arms that's like all big cats. It's like a tarp. It's a type of berserker. They specialize in throwing axes.
Oh shit. Shit. You're gonna need a mage or a sorcerer to kill some enemies that is weak to magic and some enemies is weak to normal attacks. Yeah. Now that's what you call a cutscene. That dragon's sleep. It's not anymore. Looks like it was, though. Eventually figure things out. So our character creation. Hey, Sarge.
Chemical.
choose your hair color.
Oh, they don't?
Oh, they... I had to press something else. I've got it now. My character's ready.
They've customized your character all the way.
I've customized it now, yeah.
Nice. I love games where you can actually customize the characters, at least a little.
Like, it'd be awesome if you could, if they made something where you could take a picture of yourself, and they could, and it could just make the closest thing to that in AI.
Oh, yeah, except in the game. Yeah. That would be cool. Or, like, if you have, like, a picture of a character of some sorts, too. Make it as similar to that character.
Yeah. Something that could help make it as close to you as possible.
Yep. Yeah, because then it gets at all.
That dragon hunter looks awesome. Except for when flying boulders go straight at the at your village. Well, you're still in it.
Yeah.
That was doing completely nothing. Though the sword is stuck in its grasp. And now it's not. I think I made it mad. Its eyes turned to red.
Yeah, I think you did make it mad. Oh boy.
Yo aquarata misquirai.
This dragon can talk, okay. Pulled my heart out with its claw.
Really? Oh wow.
How am I still alive? My heart out.
Help me! He's still alive!
How? He ate my heart. With the dragon's life.
Maybe. Could be.
Because he's putting a hand near his heart and all we can hear is the dragon's talking.
Probably. Yeah.
It's time for you to begin your journey as Arisen. Before you can win your heart back from the dragon, you'll need to prepare. Your vocation determines your basic attributes, buildable equipment and skills. So we've got fighter, sword, shield, basic vocation, a melee specialist with attacks and counterattacks, able to cut through any resistance. Strider, daggers and bows. The nimble warrior can both mount and attack foes and use bow to strike from afar. And then a mage, a conjurer of magic to heal wounds, target elemental weaknesses. And we're going mage. You can equip yourself with a primary and secondary weapon. Primary weapons such as swords and daggers are combat essential. Secondary weapons like bows and shields.
Thank you.
exit the room.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst is past. His heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes.
Not my fault. I got attacked by a dragon and it ripped my heart out, and now I'm alive still.
Right.
Defeating foes or completing quests earns you experience, and each level gained raises all attributes.
You should be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I worry for you, guys.
It's time for me to go on, kill some things and level up.
Oh heck yes. Gets to level up.
Purchase equipment and useful items from shops and wandering merchants you encounter on your travels. Something just popped through a portal in the sky.
Oh, that's weird.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. A strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us.
If he's like me, then he's probably missing his heart.
They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellouts. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Sounds good to me. Make for the encampment.
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Oh shit. Then we've got some goblins here.
Shall we lend a hand?
Careful! A goblin!
Feel the power of fireballs.
Their kind hates ice and fire both. Quite a fighter, eh?
That was far too close. I'm called Reynard. A traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. Oh, consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
Edible flesh of some wild creature. Common herb. Farmer property of a goblin used in the mixing of curatives and other items. Rabbit pal.
This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer.
A wealth of useful items can be found by vanquishing monsters and exploring the environment. So the keep your eyes out. Peeled.
There is no shame in fleeing. Falling from great heights can lead to injury or death. Reflexes.
We got here. Iron patch. Large note.
Careful! A goblin!
Where's a goblin? Sky heals.
Tarry too long and your chance to complete a quest might disappear.
Already have it on.
You'll find ore, plants, and other materials at harvest points. This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer. Are you all right, Master?
Yes, just exhausted out my movement speed.
Chests all hold articles and treasures of great value. I wonder what's inside.
Silenced arrow. The voice.
I know the way, Master. Follow me.
It's one of them stones we saw before we were able to create his character.
Have all you need? We are an end first and foremost, but we offer more than simple logic. We can safeguard your belongings, or aid in learning new skills.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Learn skills. And I need 200 DCP to actually learn one skill. Okay.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Well, mentors, can you hear our voice?
I can hear your voice.
We speak to you from across great distance. The Pawn Legion has awaited you.
The Pawn Legion.
Pray, forgive this strange and impersonal greeting.
Very strange, because I'm talking to a glowing rock.
This rift.
That's very weird.
This rift serves a gear. It connects our kind to your world. So I'm talking to one of my kind for a glowing rock.
That's strange.
Connecting from my will to their world.
Oh, wait. Dimension hopping? Question mark?
Sounds like it.
If you would claim to be a hungry arisen,
that's intense, actually. Not just weird, but that is intense.
Very. So if we're supposed to claim to be among the Arisen, we have to prove our strength.
Very well. Then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Pray, show him now.
Search the select statue from the pause menu to view your details current position. Staff, it looks better than mine.
Seems the soldiers make their base. Looks like part of a journal. I wonder whose.
beast comes! Hurry!
A beast is coming? What kind of beast?
Do something!
Let me out and I can do something then.
All ready for battle?
Is that a troll? Is it troll or no? Because that has one eye.
Oh, this is coming up! Oh my god! Yeah, his birthday is coming up soon. Oh my god. Oh. I'm definitely gonna know what his birthday is right now, so I don't forget. I have like a note in my phone of like birthdays. Samsung note. Yes, I know it's confusing because that's a type of phone. Or line of phones of theirs, but it's a also an app called Samsung Notes.
The lake! Grab hold of the lake! No! They hold the advantage! Goblins heal like fire! Cling to its leg! Throw it off balance! It cannot move with one upon its leg! Now, cut away its support!
Head drops
off. Attack his leg.
This is just a weird way to kill things. There we go. It fell on back. We did it.
I'll be back in a bit.
Okay. No problem. Yeah. Who is that?
Was a close scrape that. Let us return to the encampment. Leave it to me.
Three rugged bones, and we got a journal. An excerpt torn from a traveler's dear book. It outlines the author's decision to set out on a journey.
We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it. Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sword.
Okay, we need to get back to that glowing rock. Ekbal, located in the command headquarters of the encampment, provides many different support functions to adventurers. Speak of him to rest, heal your wounds. With that, your trial is complete.
You are the arisen in truth, proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you and you alone, to share in your hardships and aid you in every endeavor.
So we've got to choose a companion. When faced with danger, which trait would you most value in a follower? Iron will. While in battle, which strategy would prefer your follower employ? Rescues your party and turns the tide to the entire battle. Would you have them say? As a ruler, which gift would you please you most? I'll go with a fighter.
Fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men called pawns live and die by your command.
I am a commander, and I have no idea what to do.
A master in his pawns. You'll be quite the force come the day you learn to fight as one.
A gun to destroy, cause chaos. and learns some very powerful magic.
Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment corps, never to let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the pupil. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality.
Okay.
You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other forms here. You can choose among them if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Hold a lot of them before my count ends. You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared.
Your I'm ready.
Task is to haul all of the freight before my count ends. Get to it.
So I have to get all them boxes over there.
All consideration ever wins the day, Master. Time aplenty. The deadline draws near. You must hurry, there's no time!
Well done. Meet each challenge.
Yes, we did it.
Figure, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group will be of help again.
A scarecrow army?
A company all doing the same thing is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as you'll set about
I'm
destroying
ready.
Scarecrows this time. Get them all before my count ends.
Insolence!
I'll fill it with a spell!
We've time aplenty. Anything you will do. The scarecrow's weak to blow. The deadline draws near. You must hurry, there's no time!
With a spell.
Enough!
It will come in time. For now, reconsider your tactics and your companion. This
will begin as soon you'll set about.
The scarecrow's weak to blows. Time aplenty.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Deadline draws near. Horse alone will topple them. You must hurry, there's no time.
Did it.
Yes.
Enough.
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Right then. Finally, you'll be destroying more scarecrows. But don't expect a repeat of the last.
There are two sorts of scarecrow, each with its own weakness. One falls only to steel and brute force. The other only to magic.
So now we're showing which one has which weakness
if
now.
You're not
okay.
Mindful of how you attack them. You
very will begin. Well, it's back.
This Scarecrow's weak to magic.
Silence them. Force alone will topple them. There's turret, there's no time! This Scarecrow's weak to blows! This'll do.
It
will calm it.
I know what I need to do.
As super, then be off. I'll be here when you're ready to train in earnest. We'll begin? Well, it's back to this Scarecrow.
Time aplenty. The Scarecrow's weak to blows. Slay them all! The deadline draws near. Force alone will topple them. We must hurry, there's no time! This oughtn't to be done.
I'll fell it with a spell.
The Scarecrow's weak to blows.
Did we do it?
It will calm it.
I thought we did it that time.
Well, it's best.
Force alone will topple them. Time of plenty.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Deadline draws near. We must hurry. There's no time.
Anything you've overlooked, Master.
I'll fell it with a spell. Slay them all!
This Scarecrow's weak to blows.
Enough!
It will calm him. We'll begin as well. It's back to...
Insolence.
This Scarecrow's weak to magic.
Force alone will topple them. Slay them all! Deadline draws near.
I'll fell it with a spell.
You must hurry, there's no time. Force alone will topple them.
Just had that last one left.
We'll begin. Then be off. I'll be here when you're.
Shut up and just let me do.
We'll begin. Well, it's back to the Scarecrow.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Force alone will topple them. Deadline draws near. This Scarecrow's weak to blows! You must hurry, there's no time!
I'll fell it with a spell! Slay them all!
No!
It will calm him. We'll begin? Well, it's back.
This Scarecrow's weak to magic.
Force alone will topple them. By the way. Slay them all!
With a spell.
But hurry, there's no time! This Scarecrow's weak to blows.
Can you just kill them before I go into the other ones, please?
We'll begin as well. It's back to this.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Force alone on top of them. Time to plenty. The scarecrow's weak to blows. Deadline drawing near. This ought to be wrong. You must hurry. There's no time.
Fucking get close, obviously. Character.
Force alone will topple them.
I'll fell it with a spell.
Slay them all! We have triumphed.
Did it!
Yes.
Enough!
There we go. It's not smart.
Welcome back.
That's the fastest I've ever seen it done. And on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior.
Good.
Well done. You've completed your training.
It makes me happy that he's getting hungrier now.
Yes, no doubt.
Because he actually has an appetite now.
Good.
Examine your party.
I've learned what to do.
Yeah, for a while he was just sleeping after he would eat. It wouldn't move at all. So
Yeah.
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat. It will be easier going searching this area now. We are a vagabond.
Made us wonder if something was going on with him when he was doing that.
Well, you would think that, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
This is the enemy that we saw last time when we was killing the troll. I wonder what he's doing back here.
We can safeguard your belongings. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
I want to get some more spells. Create a concentrated field of cold around the user that deals ice damage to whatever foe it touches. Smites the enemy from above with Tongue of Lightning, especially effective at driving foes out of hiding. Also, these enchant weapons. I think I'll go Fire Boon first. Can buy your allies' skills as well. Okay, that's perfect.
Oh, that feels nice.
Broad cut, shield strike. That's all mine.
I forgot that there's gnolls in this game. In the game that my grandma and I used to play.
Yeah.
They actually... one of their attacks that they do if you're close to them is kick. And they actually kick hard in the game.
Oof.
Yeah, they take like close to half of your health.
A wrist stone. This
strange power emanates from within.
Though it does depend on what armor you have to. Like what the armor rating is.
Ah, so this is what lets you choose against other. Okay.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
I think the furthest we've ever gotten in that game was second act in the game, because there's like acts that it goes in. Because there's like these magical gates that you go through.
The strange power emanates from within. Will be easier going in this area now.
I think there's three or four of them.
There was a game that I ended up getting a couple of years ago that I tried to play but wouldn't actually let me play at all, that they're going to be remaking.
Oh?
It's a game from years ago. I'm trying to remember the name. Let me have a look on my Steam. Get a G name.
You know, I am a big fan of like these types of like
Gothic. It's called Gothic. Yeah, it's called Gothic.
I'm a big fan of these, like, I guess what, hack and slash ARPG. Yeah, actually pretty underrated.
I have Baldur's Gate, the Enhanced Edition.
Yeah, that's not the same as what I've played. I've seen some of those. Like the Enhanced Edition and stuff. I've seen some gameplay of that.
I thought I had more than just that one. But I guess not.
What was another one? I've seen Dark Alliance 2 played, but
I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the
It's a quicker game than the first one, I think, but the final boss is a little bit more tricky than what it is in the first game.
I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself, but they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though.
Yeah, I actually do have Champions Return to Arms, the sequel of Champions to Nora, or to Champions of Nora.
What manner of magic lets you command?
I just need to find a place to get it cleaned, so it will read completely.
Well, it matters not. The dragon is.
It's like, it will read.
Welcome any help, be it pawn, arisen, farmer, or fishwife.
After I talk to, like, the first person that I need to, right? And then I try to go through the portal in the game. And that's where it stops. That's where it black screens, like, when trying to load. I'm like, yeah, that needs cleaning.
I wonder if I have to rest. Let's try it. We do. There we go. It's given us a cutscene now.
I did have a game that I was pretty far into saved. champions are turned to arms, but that was like years ago, so I deleted it off of the memory card because I do not even remember where I was.
This probably is a giant snake.
Probably best to start from the very beginning.
Okay, it's two snacks in one, not three. Aw.
What serpent grows to such a size?
A far-headed serpent?
Oh god.
Take aim at that head! Beware!
You cannot let it win!
I know to be
not so quietly! Keep struggling!
What is this thing?
The scales upon its body give blades no purchase, so...
What was that enemy's name? I don't remember what that boss's name was.
Yes.
I have fought a beholder before in a game. Yeah, that's in Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance. It's one.
Nice.
Was a boss in the game.
I am impressed.
Again, that map.
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good for it, but make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Both of these monsters I've fought have had a mark on their head.
The judgment, swift footwork.
Looks like someone has been controlling them.
In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply.
I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It'll be slow going with a cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well.
But us back.
I feel more familiar with this question.
I've learned what to
level
do.
Six.
Back to Cassidus, Arisen. Here's a fair notion.
We can safeguard your belongings. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
I'm gonna get the lightning.
I think I can actually tell who the last boss was. Because I remember seeing my grandma and my cousin playing.
Mm-hmm.
And they were on the last boss of Dark Alliance 2.
Nice.
What will it be today?
Launches allies into the air using the shield, a supporting technique for tender moves.
What will it be today? Have your pick, come again soon. Within this tent, it's a
rift stone. Let's get moving.
That terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? It's been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you?
What would that creature be called? What would that creature be called? It's got four snake heads and one body.
Four snake heads and one body?
Yeah.
She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
You'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village.
When you're uncertain where to go next, make a blue quest marker displayed on your minimap.
I'm looking to see if there is something in like mythology with four snake heads and a body. Are they long necks too?
They are very long necks.
Okay, so yeah, and it's just one body, it's still called a Hydra.
Oh, it's a Hydra.
Pretty sure. It's like, can a... Actually, can a Hydra have more than... What is... Can a Hydra have two or three? How many heads? Okay. Do I have?
What's that?
A Hydra generally has between 2 to 7 heads. So yeah, it's a Hydra.
Familiar with this area now.
I've learned of this area.
The most common is 2 to 5.
Yeah.
Spot to fish, no doubt.
Guess there's nothing in this area that I need to do.
Paul, Minnow, I'd have your ear a moment. It's been a full sun since last I saw Kina. She spoke of the witchwood to find a cure for your wound. If she's gone there for true.
Witchwood and a cure.
I beg of you, find Kina and see her back safely, ere some ill befalls her.
You can raise your affinity with people by giving the items or completing the quests.
Gives me chills just to think of it. I was. I make no excuse, cousin. I hid in the well for fear of the dragon. Let me tell you this. You'd be wise to keep your distance from that pit. I was too craven to venture far. And lucky thing, a queer growl echoed back with the sound of water from further in. There's aught down there. Mark my words. I could feel it, I could. You'll not see me going back down there to find out what. What? You mean to go down there? You're a right hero. Here, if you're set on going, take this with you. It should have some use to it left. I'll not soon forget your bravery, cousin.
So let's do this in this one first. Apparently, our cousin ended up hearing something in this well.
Which way should we go, Arisen? The left was hot, there's the state of death. I feel familiar with this area now.
Mushrooms might come handy.
This bridge is too far to go.
Any time.
I'll take that.
Leave it to me.
Leather cap.
I'll heal your wounds.
Take care, you are soaked in water.
go but up.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
We'll have to jump our way, of course. Oh, you're right, Master.
Have I been poisoned? Do I have anything for that? Probably should have stayed up at the top.
This looks interesting.
Lunch, yeah. You're doing because that heavy size says it all. Yeah.
Having fun so far. I'm getting used to it.
This dog's an asshole. He wasn't barking until I unmuted. An animal
carcass. Was the victim of a monster.
Bratty dog.
Yeah, that's AJ.
Oh, AJ. No surprise.
Yeah, he's one of them in the room with me. But we have four potential ones basically being held up. Mandy's supposed to be leading him, so is AJ, and at least two other puppies. Which are the sneezy and sleepy. So then we'll just have two left out of those that are adult, the fosters.
That's how I use that.
Today's my aunt's birthday, and in June it'll be 2 years since she's so I'm just trying to do things to myself. Because I was close to you.
Yeah.
Let's circle around the back!
She got me out of reading any horror thriller books and into at least trying to read other stuff to see about like this stuff. And it was really nice for assholes to be with me. Their aunt is one of the things for her birthday, even though she's not here. To kind of do a little celebration.
Some lavender. Looking flowers.
So I may just remove these and just try to distract myself.
Yeah.
No, then hold the advantage.
I had to turn on the phone this morning and I asked him a question and then I started going through all the options and
surprise, surprise, not really.
But after his word, today he will be off until he goes back on Friday.
So he has a bit of a break, nice.
Which means
he has a couple days off.
Which means I can definitely push to get that answer to that question I asked.
Oh, yeah. Push all the buttons until he gives you the answer.
Yeah. I saw someone left the Trovo team, so I removed two others that were inactive.
I cannot move!
I need to get rid of the inactives and have someone for those that are actually going to be more active and stuff. That's what I'm doing. I'm making sure that we have those people that are actually on this train be active and be a part of the community of all the others.
Alright. Yeah. That way they all... way there's word about like all of them instead of just like a few of them.
There's currently like 20 people active. But the only issue is time zones.
I mean that does play a big role in activity.
Yeah. But it seems like mostly US. So I'm trying to have people that don't speak English.
Right.
This way all these people, not just me, can understand what the hell they're all saying.
Right.
I cannot take much more!
It flees! Chase it!
I've been told Primo, that's just what I'm going to be doing with the team.
I feel more familiar
since
with
I'm the most active of the managers. Have you found the dragon's dogma? Having fun with Dragon's Dogma.
I'm getting used to it.
Getting used to it doesn't mean are you having fun with it.
I'm having fun.
Is it like a little difficult for you at first, or was it just like, let's find out what this is like?
I'm playing a mage, so not as powerful as hitting with a sword and such.
Yeah.
So I'm having to rely on all my other characters while I'm staying back far a bit, helping.
Yeah, what's your take on the game so far?
Well,
is it like a RPG? Is it like more?
It's more of an RPG fantasy type game.
So it's similar to RuneScape or like Dungeons and Dragons or Magic the Gathering or something.
You're playing as your own character. And then you have your allies that are there helping you. I'd say it's got a similar vibe to Dragon's Age.
I almost thought Final Fantasy.
I started off and we were in the village and the dragon came. We tried to fight it. This was in a cutscene, and then the dragon used its claw and ripped out his heart.
The dragon ripped out its own heart?
No, it ripped out my heart.
It ripped out his heart.
And was talking like in an enchantment and then ate my heart. But we were still alive, and so it turns out we're part of the Arisen.
What the hell?
I was wondering the same thing. When it happened, I was wondering the same thing.
Well, it just wanted somebody to love. In a very bloody fashion. I'm going to make Primo get that loot. He's like, we should have a vote on it. Between me and you, and I'm like, that's not good.
Well, you're right, Master.
The vote on what?
So, I was trying to get him to pick a kickstopper for, like, the winning gate.
I'll heal your wounds.
And
have we sufficient curatives?
He is a brat.
What's new about that?
He's like, oh, we can have a vote on that and everything else, because I named off like 30 of them that were nerdy, geeky. I listed off like 30 that were gamers. I listed off 30 that were romantic. I listed off 30 that were funny. I listed off fucking musical ones as well. And then I even bought up that there was also some that are like dragons and everything else. So he's like, we should just do a vote on it. And I'm like, you don't realize how many of these there are. sorry to start listing all the hundreds at this point. So then he was more fixated on a couple of different options, and I'm like, well, there's even ones with handcuffs. And he started laughing. I don't think he realizes I'm going to get handcuffs and I'm going to cuff him to me. You just don't know it yet, but I'm gonna do it.
Please don't overdo it.
He doesn't need to know.
Oh no, I think it'll be funny to get up to the altar. Take out
every
and whatever the fuck I have them.
Yep, element of surprise.
Put one on it. Put one on him, one on me, and tell him he can get the keys after.
Yep.
How fair.
Well, wouldn't it be attached both your hands together and like told death to us part? I'll let you go later.
Oh. I only need to do one hand this way. I can still kind of like, well, you can still cut the tree and stuff.
Well, that's what I mean.
Get food when you need to get food. Yeah.
Cuff one of hands together with each other and then just like, I'll let you go later once I feel like it.
No.
Once I've embarrassed you enough.
I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light.
He'll have to get the keys from me later. You can't get them in public.
I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters.
You can get them at midnight.
Opened up the well. Tis a relief for all you're doing,
glass slipper, yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
I owe you at least this much for all you've done. I shall strive to
yeah,
from
that would be funny. Oh my
myself
God.
To becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
Yeah.
But then again, it'd be like, I need those. I cannot see. Literally, I cannot see without my glasses.
Well, it's funny. He thinks that he can get everyone at the weather bonk me instead of bonking him.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Not a chance.
Because I told him I'm going to get squeaky hammers, I will pass them out, and I will tell them. The only condition for all of this chaos is whenever you see the groom, you need to bonk him with it.
I'd be like going like out of the other room into the, and then into the one that he's in. Out of the other room into the, so I can bonk him multiple times.
Or even if you turn around and then you look back at him, bonk.
And then turn around again, and then look back.
That's good about that. Oh,
a troubling foe!
No, they hold the advantage! Because I have a friend who will literally go from the back all the way up to the front just to bonk him.
I don't doubt that.
They are very heavy.
I grant you fire's blaze!
This thing is a chaos.
Oh no, he'd probably be standing next to him just continuously bonk.
Oh, true.
Goblin!
Yeah, so now I'm helping three people with weapons.
Got it! Fire! Lend thy kiss!
We have triumphed!
So, one person wants black and red. I talked them into purple and cyan as well.
Oh, pretty colors.
Or someone else who's doing black, blue, and silver.
Strength in numbers.
There's someone who's doing, and I can't believe they're doing this color combo. They're doing a cyan and hot pink.
Please don't overdo it.
With a gold.
So I'm gonna have to go this way.
That sounds like a bit of a mess as far as colors.
So the gold is mostly just like the trim and finishing.
Yeah. I figured that for the gold. That's usually what people use gold for.
And because their rings are gold. They want
but cyan and hot pink. Interesting.
Are they pretty much similar colors to each other though?
Cyan is more of like a blue with just a little hint of green to it.
Yeah.
And the hot pink is like a Barbie fucking slap to the face pink.
Yeah, hot pink is a very, basically neon pink. Think of that. Or...
They wouldn't like really hot fit together though.
Well, they're doing it, and I had to help them find a design that goes along with those.
Oh god.
Yeah. A cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared for entry. I told them because the groom said cyan. The bride is all pink and hot pink. So, the bride is wanting a dress as well.
Oh,
I said, good luck with that.
Like, yeah, good luck.
I said, it's a rare, very, very good thing to find it.
Yeah, those are rare, a very rare color for dresses.
Instead of you looking up wedding dresses, and instead of you doing that, you're gonna have to look at swap dresses and pins in the end.
Yeah, those would be a better choice to look for those. To look for hot pink. Wait, say what now?
Her response is, I'm not mad. I shall steal
the beast. So? That doesn't mean you can't wear it.
They're older, so damn what? I don't give a damn what the hell your skin tone is, your colors, your ethnicity, your race, your gender, whatever.
Right?
Just look up those type of dresses and tell me that you don't like them. She looked them up and she goes, oh, they're gritty.
That is weak to fire!
Now she wants to see if someone custom made one that has the two colors. Anytime. I said you should add black to it. Tell them you want black lace. She goes, would that look good? I'm like, just trust me, do it. I'll heal your wounds. You want the black lace over the hot pink.
There's so many twists. Hard to see what lies ahead. Armed bandits arisen.
Well, kind of dull. Quick succession. Hot pink a little bit.
Ha! I begin with strongest.
Wait for an open. And I'll make the fire shine a little more.
Counter after they strike.
Let us expose after a grand strike. Holy
bow. Yeah.
This will restore a hidden health. Why am I here? Your name's been that. Yeah. It has been.
It has been that. You're just now figuring that out.
Yeah.
Now, strike!
Attack in quick succession! Azona.
Bloody hell!
Yeah.
He's just realizing that his name said fucking adorable.
Bloody hell!
Typical.
And he says that it hasn't been that.
That got changed like 3 or 4 days ago.
Bloody hell!
See, he wasn't listening to me, so it hasn't been that.
We have triumphed.
But yeah, he changed his name.
follow this road down and we'll come.
Why have you come here?
There are monsters.
Yeah, he changed his name. Not the Spulker, so he took away the fucking ability. And I'm also admin. I can see who changed his
Shit.
Fucking adorable. So yeah, on top of that, I decided Shroomo can have the red and the blue coloring, even though I like both of those colors. And I'm doing purple and silver on my side.
So red and blue and purple and silver. Nice. Those colors actually go well together. Yeah.
I like purple and silver as well as I like red and blue. I like the green and all that too. But black is basically the neutral color.
You just did a rhyme.
Fuck you.
Not even knowing it.
I tend to do that and I'm never even aware that I'm doing it.
I love doing that too, like when I just like accidentally do a rhyme not even knowing it. I'm like, wait a minute.
This encampment serves. I don't even catch on that I'm doing anything. Nature is unrivaled
here. I usually don't either. Until it sinks in for like a minute or so.
I figured the groom side could be more like red and blue. And then my side of things will be more purple.
Take care! I'm on my way!
I'll heal your wounds. Because I want to do something that'll kind of catch up on guard. Yeah, I told him your side is now red and blue. He's like, what do you mean? The groom side is now red and blue. If they're on your side of the thing, they have to be wearing either red or blue somewhere.
Right. That way it balances out the...
They have to wear at least red or blue if not both.
I mean, you can easily wear blue.
It don't matter what the hell shade is.
I'm as far as pants, but you know.
Yeah, like a tie or a cufflink. Or...
Oh wait, a tie is both red and blue, because I've seen ties with both.
Earrings, socks. I literally could care less where the hell the red or the blue is. Fucking underwear. Like, I don't care what the hell the color is.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers.
As long as it's somewhere on your body.
This'll be where we meet the bandits again.
I'll leave a little red bandit on someone and be like, there.
Now you're wearing red.
Or a red sticker or a blue sticker or something. See, now you're wearing one of the colors.
Exactly.
I'll do that with silver and purple too. Like, I don't care where the hell you're wearing it.
Sick 'em, boys!
I'm gonna fucking just have a bunch of little things that are, have either one of those colors on it and just start passing them out.
Technically, I have a pair of shoes that have a little bit of red on it, but they're mostly blue.
I have shoes that change colors.
I have a pair of Levi's that are mostly blue, but partially red as well.
I have a pair of shoes that change colors.
They actually change colors? Oh.
Yeah, they change between blue and purple. And it's like a dark color, but it's also shiny, like a metallic-y look to it.
Yes, I did it this time.
This scenery is quite a change.
Anytime. Now I'll finally figure it out to do my other attack.
These dogs have been at it since like 7 this morning.
Dogs still look out.
Oh no, the little one, it's usually not the howler. I'm just fucking doing it at like 6:45.
Why? Just why?
There's times they start up at 5.
5?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck that.
And right now most of them are sleeping. Except for maybe 2 assholes in the living room.
We have triumphed.
And I think Robbie's sleeping in the living room too. I'll heal your wounds. Wait for an opening. It's mine. Counter after
they
strike.
They attack in quick succession. No! They hold the advantage.
That's sick.
No obnoxious mind wants to be angry. I don't know how in the hell he can sleep as much as he does. Any idea how he can sleep so much?
Attack them, allies, attack.
If you let him think you will sleep like 16 to 18 minutes.
Oh, it's a nice temperature right now, if you know what I mean. 69 Fahrenheit, yeah.
Trayvon actually asked me why 69.
Oh my god. Even I know this, but I'm 8. And you don't even. Trayvon.
I almost wanted to say you should look up Karma Sutra.
Trayvon.
I feel like getting in the book. That's Karma Sutra.
My bandits.
Look through it. Read it. Learn, memorize. Sick 'em, boys! Follow this road down. The ranged ones are mine. Proceed with caution, master. They attack in quick succession.
Please help me.
No, they hold the advantage.
Open your eyes!
Sister just got my mom a new tire for her car. My mom was stressing me out about that.
About the what?
About getting a new tire for her car.
Who gives a shit about Ataya?
Why?
It's not big news. What?
My mom is very weird about her car because that's the last thing that she has that's like her and her husband had together. And it was given to her by somebody that's now gone.
Was it losing air too rapidly? Like, what?
So it had two nails in it.
Oh.
You home, baby? Yay.
Like, my mom sees her car as her home.
I mean, I do see a reason to get a tire replaced if it's had holes in it.
Welcome home, baby.
Yeah, she had two nails in the tire. And without the... with, when it's able to run and everything, it is doing it just fine. Like, she'll drive places and she'll go places and she's more out of my hair.
You're gonna take a nap and then you'll be in VC later, no problem, baby. Have a nice nap.
She's less irritating when there's something going on with her car.
Yeah, that sounds like the car is pretty much her home. Definitely.
No, they hold the advantage.
Well, that is a perk. Take my fire! We do need more of them to come.
Yeah, she's basically left the car over 10 years.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she chose to be homeless back in the...
over a car?
She chose to be homeless back in 2003, 2004. It was more because she was doing shit from one place.
Gotcha.
She had her kids go to her parents' house. Because it was more of a stable environment there. And my grandparents took custody. They told her that you could stay here with us on one condition. She chose not to. She chose staying with her husband who abused her children. Over being with her kids at that point in time. So she chose to live in her car for the next 10 plus years, basically. She's basically had to learn to live with that. Because of that, she missed so much of getting to know her kids.
Well, yeah.
And now, fucking, her husband's been gone 6 or so years or whatever. But now she's trying to make a get to know her kids and everything.
I need to go and heal my team.
That's... that's not okay. I'd rather be with the kids.
Yeah. We think she's trying to make up for failing as a mother now by over-spoiling and giving into the grandkids too much.
Yeah, she's never gonna go anywhere with her grandkids.
No. She hasn't given the kids enough, though, not her grandkids. Like, yeah.
She's had 6 kids.
Mm-hmm.
Out of the 6, only 2 are left alive. 2 boys and a girl died back in the 80s. My little sister passed 2007. She sat there and she blamed my grandmother, which was her own mother, saying it's your fault that my kid's dead, where my sister died of cancer. She's looked at me on multiple occasions and said that the wrong child died.
Probably not the best conversation for stream.
Yeah, probably not for a stream.
But we kind of ignore her rants.
Goblins are shopping.
We brush it off and we just tease her about
this encampment serves religious as a fine things. Bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
Or her political whatever. Because it riles her up, gets her more. Rawr!
Rawr.
Yeah, my mom thinks she's scary.
Just bonk her on the head with a stick. That is more scary than you.
One of the funny things is if you see her with like her best friend, you'll see why I get along with her best friend more.
You're out to meet
bandits. And I see her best friend as my other mother, basically.
Don't worry, I am here.
And she's like, she treats me like baby and everything else. But it gets really funny. Her best friend loves Coke.
Leave it to
loves
me.
Coca-Cola. My mom is all about Pepsi. So you can see where their little debate goes. And
it's hard to see.
It gets comical.
Listen, I am at your side.
I did a post 7 years ago about which one is prefer. And I sent and I did a picture of Cherry Coke and Cherry Pepsi. Because I don't like drinking the normal one. I like Cherry Coke and I like Cherry Pepsi. But there's one I prefer more. And it irritates them.
Well, that's too bad.
Because I tell her that Pepsi is basically Diana's.
Did it!
We have triumphed.
And drink it.
I haven't really heard from Pepsi all that much, to be honest.
I'd drink it if I have it, but I prefer Coke.
Same. Between those two, I'd rather have Coke.
Which actually reminds me.
Wait for an opening.
I like to mix a little bit of Cherry Coke. Like when I have a fountain drink at like, say like Arby's or something. I like to mix some root beer with Cherry Coke.
Oh, it gets kind of funny.
This is a chest.
People think a lot of the things that I do is really weird.
Oh yeah, same. Some people look at me weird. I'm like, it's just the way I like my fountain drink.
I went to a fucking Taco Bell. And because like me and people were like doing the orders and stuff like that, multiple people. I would get like a large drink. And I would go start. I try different drink combinations and see what works better.
Right, so do I.
So, I took pink lemonade that they had there.
Put
that into a cup. And then I did the rest of that half.
Actually doesn't sound bad.
You'll definitely get a kick out of it because I told people at the register that I wanted the gummy worm drink. And they're like, what do you mean the gummy worm drink?
Bloody hell!
I'm like, it's
it is literally like a gummy. This is half one color and half another color.
It's a non-alcoholic alcoholic drink. And they were like, what? So I pulled some of the markers away from the counter. And I said, watch this. Baja Blast? They're like, yeah. That looks like lemonade. And there's like...
Bloody hell!
That looks like... That's the point. Now, should you get one of those little water cups? Do this and then that? Or get a cup of it and try it? Try it. They were just like... Holy shit. So I got people I talked about was just
I'm gonna try that again, I know.
No. What is that? Looks like alcohol. I saw her blast and pink lemonade.
Pink lemonade, yeah.
So people go try it and they're like, this is really good.
Because it is. Yeah.
They wanted a drink recommendation from me. And he tried it, and he's like, oh lord, I can't drink this every time. Because he was diabetic.
Oh, too much sugar. Yeah.
He was like, it's good, but like, I can't drink this every time. Maybe if I have low blood sugar. It's something that you don't think would go together, but...
I think it would, actually. As soon as you had said the... I thought of something that was probably gonna be along the line, but... Yeah.
I've taken,
Mountain Dew, like,
a bunch of gummies and stuff in it. But, one of my friends thought that it was weird that I just will pick whatever and just drink whatever.
Now let's expose on your friend's
strength. So, they decided to consult with my cup. You can't see through this cup at this point in time. Not this one, at least. So, I had put a bunch of Mountain Dew into a cup.
Okay.
Aware.
Get up, you.
Of what else is in the cup.
No! They hold the advantage!
Code Red?
Help me!
What the red one is called?
I cannot move!
And Voltage together?
Counter after they strike.
So I put those two in there, and it turned purple. But at the bottom was all of these like different types of Starburst and Skittles within this tent and all sorts of stuff. So they got a flavor explosion in their mouth because they took it, they drank it all, and they thought, oh, there's stuff at the bottom, I'm gonna eat it all. They were hyper.
A strange power emanates from within.
We can safeguard your belongings. Have your pick. What will it be today?
Run skills. What is a dark boom on a holy boom? Invokes a magical sigil which clears the following from those who enter poison. That's actually good. Amplifies your magic when you stand at death's door. Reduces immunity damage when you're a
What will it be today?
Can I get for this? Burst strike. Yummy. Skyward Lash. Skyward Lash. Rod Cut.
What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick. Any you like.
What will it be today?
Lifestones?
What will it be today?
Have your pick. Come again soon.
This hence is a riftster.
Touch a riftster, and you can guide a new path to this world.
Back to Cassidy's. Is a fair notion.
Right, let's get back to where we were.
You'll teach about goblins, I should think.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
Care to find out where this path leads? This isn't the way to the cavern. I wonder where it leads.
Like in the game,
who knows what lies in
it? It's like,
let's proceed with caution.
Going back to a game that was this brought years ago, it makes you see the difference.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
I leave the weak foes to you. They attack in quick succession.
Insolence. I'll hold it. Finish it, quickly.
Counter after they strike. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
My character move. Where do you think you're going?
because of this.
We have triumphed.
Scenery is quite a change.
Leave it to me.
This looks interesting.
Come looking for a fight.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster.
Shit, where did that come from?
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Bloody hell!
Seems this way doesn't get much use. Shall we jump? It might shorten our path.
They're taking quick succession.
Sweep for an open.
We have triumphed.
Come on, Rook, heal me again.
Hold nothing back.
We're on, Master. They're left exposed after a grand strike. Counter after they strike.
Bloody hell! Bloody hell!
They're left exposed.
They're taking quick succession. Counter after they strike.
Hey, Sparky, how you doing?
Hold nothing back.
I'll take them.
Wait for an open.
They're taking quick succession.
It's a troubling foe.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Counter after they strike. Cannot take much more.
No, they hold the advantage.
How are you doing, Sparky? It'd be nice if they didn't actually run everywhere. Stay tuned, no problem.
Out from here, and we'll be on the path to grand sword.
If
Yes, Arisen? You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions.
I'm gonna get rid of Rook.
I am honored to travel with you. May our paths cross again.
Goblins, I should think.
Let's see if now we got these equipped, we can
this encampment serves as a fine
survive better.
Are you alright, Master? Care to find out where this path leads?
Actually get to his quest.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads. Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, master. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, master.
Hold nothing back!
It's hard to see what lies ahead. I will protect you.
Counter after they strike. The ranged ones are mine.
Wait for an opening.
They attack us.
Just wait.
Well, that didn't work out.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant home.
Hold on.
Care to find out where this path leads?
A cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared.
I'll take that.
What's that?
That one!
Armed road!
Counter after they strike!
They're left in droves after a grand
strike. I'm holding one! Now, strike!
I'll finish it!
Not let go!
I can quit the succession!
Take that.
There's not we can do. I've learned of this area.
I know where that leads. And there was the power I was trying to open up last time when I was in that well.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Don't worry. I am here.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads.
I'm not going to the capital right now.
Are you all right, master? We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, master. Be watchful.
With so many hold tools, nothing back!
It's hard to see what
lies ahead. I will protect you. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
The ranged ones are mine.
They attack in quick succession.
Think well before the battle. They're left exposed after a counter activation.
Huh.
possession.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads. Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
You're apt to meet bandits and thieves as often as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
The other ones, but they're not actually attacking when they're supposed to.
What's that?
Let's find out where this part leads.
Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Oh, you're right, Master.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin.
It is a fine time to take stock and revise our party and equipment. We are a vagabond born in a drifting world.
We can safeguard your belongings. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick, any you like.
What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick.
What will it be today? Understood.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
I'd hope to serve you adequately. May I pardon?
Yes, Arisen. Take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
I'd hope to serve. May I?
Is actually it's a bioweapon.
Strange power emanates from within. If it dissipates, it's a riftstone.
Times are hard.
Times are on.
We pause, travel the rifts, connecting this world with those beyond.
We are a vagabond.
Hi there. Now, let us talk.
Here we go.
Side.
Let us talk of... Now, let us talk of business.
So you need certain items to actually upgrade stuff. Now I've got all that done. Let's go and try all this again.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner. You'll be fine now.
Don't worry, I am here.
Been trying to get to a certain quest for a while now. And it shouldn't take this long to get to one specific quest.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads. Who knows what lies in it? Let's proceed with caution.
Falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master. So many twists.
Hold nothing back!
Insolence!
They attack in quick succession. I'll protect my fellow pawns. Counter after they strike!
Now we're getting somewhere.
Attack in quick succession!
more after this strike.
Learned a new way to fight, there is. Leave it to me.
Wait for an opening.
Counter after they strike.
Now, attack!
Please help me. Shame. Do not let go. They're not exposed after a grand strike. They attack in quick succession.
Debilitated.
It is a troubling foe. I cannot move.
They attack in quick succession.
Not a blast. Please help me. It's clumsy.
I've learned a new way to fight their ill. Wait for an opening.
Leave it to me.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
My hell!
I've learned new techniques against that foe.
Counter after they strike.
I'll do aid.
Bloody hell!
Any time.
Think you're going off though.
I will protect you. They are taking quick succession. I've hold of one. Now strike.
What's this? Crates may hold autumn views.
Hold nothing back.
Any
they're not exposed after a grand strike. Strength in numbers.
We have triumphed.
Hold nothing back.
We're armed, Master.
They attack in quick succession.
They're left exposed after a grand strike. Counter after they strike.
No, they hold the advantage. They attack in quick succession.
I heal your wounds.
Bloody hell!
Wait for an opening.
Bloody hell!
We have triumphed.
They're armed, Master.
Yeah, now it's time to take these ones down.
My consciousness. Hey, it was clumsy.
for an opening.
I cannot take much more.
I was doing so good. Well, guys, that's gonna be it for the stream today. Thank you for all coming. I appreciate it so much. We'll be back on tomorrow. Let's see who's online so I can go read off. We'll go and read off to Fenric's Wolf. I enjoyed it. It's difficult, but we'll get there. I think I just need... It would be better if there were the helpers wasn't all over the place, but what can you do? We'll catch you all next time. Bye-bye.